hurt him.
Here's Ward just putting his punches together. As Larry mentioned,
the red corner, 2004 Olympic gold medalist, undefeated pro career, 25-0, 13-0 victories by the way of knockout, named the 2011 Fighter of the Year by the Boxing Writers of America.
That's where
be calling an end to this himself.
And that's a wise choice.
He's done. Canada.